I'm live here. Okay, what is up, guys? It's your boy Foroid, Fly Foroid Incredible here. Today we're just gonna be playing some Apex because I'm in level 20 and I only need 1,800 to be able to buy Octane, and that's what we're gonna be doing doing tonight. But yeah, we're gonna try to unlock that skin. I'm so hyped right now. Just yeah.
Is your champion. Try not to blink. You may miss me.
I'm the jump master. Follow me. Okay, so this might be a good place to land.
Copy that.
Get ready. Moving up.
Bro, supply ship. Okay, okay, so I might actually be alone in this game. Oh, no. No.
Round one, beginning ring countdown.
That ring's far. Don't worry, I got your squad mate's banner.
No, okay. Well, I mean, the game was all right, but I mean, I could do better. Maybe like 2-3 more games and then the video's gonna stop or end. Okay, the one Olaf.
Powered up and ready to go.
Got a job to do, so shift your carcass.
Okay, we are going to, well, I already shot that in the beginning. What are we gonna do? But
introducing your champion.
I am the hunter the gods have sent.
Good. I'm the jump master. This might be a good place to land. Enough lying around. We drop him.
Bro, get off me. Yo, who does that? Who waits until they're almost at the ground to stop following? I mean, that's just stupid. Well, I got my favorite pistol, though. Bro, he's stealing my loot. Guys, don't forget, I'm not stealing his loot. It was he who was following me here. I took a shit.
First blood. Good thing it's not us. Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
Actually, I don't need it, but yeah. If you think my streams are annoying because, oh shit, sorry. If you think my streams are annoying because I talk too much, just comment down below. Like, I'm gonna try to change it. Like it always tells you that it's that grenade. It's never like if you throw an arc star, it says it's a grenade. If you throw this grenade, it says it's a grenade. If you throw that big bomb thingy, I just threw. Then it also says it's a grenade. The enemy just might be down, but yes. So
repairing my damages.
Okay, I don't care. In the last video, I don't remember what we were doing, but I'm just gonna assume we were playing Warface because I play that game way too much.
Body shield here, level one.
Okay, no, I don't need that. Yes, yeah, yes, yes.
Who's ready to fly on a zip line? I am.
Oh, it's time to jump over it.
Thank you.
Yeah, so. Okay, so there's a fight going on.
Shield here. Level two.
The ring is not close.
Might be some tips. Forget that.
Half the squads remain.
Fortified. Ring ain't close. I need energy ammo.
That guy should have saved discipline, but. Oh my god, we're stupid as hell. Well, maybe not that stupid, but bro, save your zip lines. We have a balloon. We can fly where we want to go. Or, yeah, kind of. Don't need it. Or I needed it, but. I don't really understand how, like, it's so graphic-y, but like, what is this? And like, it's kind of like, Fortnite. Yeah, I'm getting this loot. No. That guy that's on the one Olaf or something, he is stupid because he uses all his sip lines. You understand or? Why should I care? Sorry, even talk is toxic. We can't save you, bro. Wasn't our fault that you aren't following us. Setting up a zip line. Hey guys, I love my team, you know.
Scanning the area. I bathe in the bluff.
Oh!
Something good this way. Let's explore this way.
Stop you. No, wait, I don't need that. Stop. You seriously need to stop. You have an addiction with zip lines. I meant addiction. You know that guy. Okay. Well, he at least helped me. That guy's probably like, yeah, it all cares about the kills. Well, that's gonna wrap it up for this video, guys, and I'll see you all.